popular German candy, the pair created a bear
in the
United States.
They developed a premium gummy bear with the American taste, which is much softer than the German.
I eat those.
The gummy bear, which is tough and chewy and tasty. The original founders started a bulk program in grocery stores and all across the country. They caught on like wildfire.
With more than 325,000 square feet of state-of-the-art gummy gadgets and packing machinery, the Harmony Factory produces more than 400...
Can't believe he gets excited about gummy bears.
That's enough to make Harmony the largest...
Oh, and our
meat's
about 41.